A portrait of OJ Simpson by the late Andy Warhol is heading to the auction block next month. The acrylic and silk screen painting was done in 1977 at the height of Simpson's football career and before the murder trial of the century. Both Simpson and Warhol signed it. It was in the collection of the Pro Football Hall of Fame, which removed it in 2011. Simpson showed up without a football or a jersey, and Warhol had to scramble to find a ball for him to pose with. The auction is set for May 16th.